Okay, so apparently I was recording the wrong thing. My computer got full, and I didn't get freaking this cutscene.
I think we shall be victorious today.
Basically, I came up here. Mr. Healer Dude was revving his vehicle around and, like, kicking ass and doing wheelies. Ophelia was standing here and. Did he just say, how long should I let my hair grow? Ophelia was standing here and my character here, Jack Black, was like, when are you going to tell us how you got those wounds? And she's like, never, you'll never let me go out and finish the job. He's like, no, that's Lars. I want to watch you fight. So now I'm supposed to meet her.
Is there something in my teeth?
Yes, there's something in your teeth. Quit whining. So I'm assuming we're going to go rescue the girls, maybe? Kinda wanna see what the girls look like in this game. I can only imagine. Whoa, those are speakers. Awesome. I can never tell if it's on top of that road or underneath or behind. I think it's behind. What is that? Gates of some sort? Whoops. Well, darn it. I know how to turn around good. Whoops. Oh, are the girls infected or something?
Ladies,
I'd like you to meet my Razor Girls. All of these women have escaped from General Lionwhite's pleasure tower.
With your help, I suppose?
I've kept them a secret for their own protection, but now they want to fight, and I'm here to arm them.
With pigs?
The carcass of the Razor Fire Boar, when properly dissected, can be turned into a powerful long-range weapon.
What?
This is what almost killed you, isn't it? Well, if you're gonna try it again, I'm gonna help.
What are we waiting for? Let's go! This time, though, let's keep the doctor nearby just in case. I'm gonna drive a couple of them over this way. You stay put until it's time to attack, okay?
When do I get a car?
Never.
Everything louder than everyone else.
What am I doing?
Bet that would bust them piggies nuts and bolts if we were a little closer. Bet that would bust them piggies nuts and bolts if we were a little closer.
Damn these boars!
That did it.
Okay, get them while they're hot!
Whoa! By dissected, she means just ripped out of their backbone there.
What's it do?
Not much until we rip out the gizzards, flush the chamber, and rein the barrel. Hey, get busy. We need a lot more.
Right.
Hell of a bird you got there, Eddie. Here, take this.
Great. Keep going. Nice! Just a few more!
Get him, you dumb bitch! Stuck on this stupid rock. How many do we need? Probably four, huh?
Almost there. Just a couple more.
Come on, button! There we go. Easy peasy!
We got it. Let's clean these up. We got bigger pigs to slaughter.
I gotta clean up a little. Need us back in Bladehenge for a weapons demo?
The heck? Okay. Yeah. Where are those statues? Interesting. New items available. Ooh. Get back here.
Rocket saw.
Ow! Bastards, get away from me! They do not like me. I wonder why.
Hello, my old friend.
Tough bastards. Alright, where am I going? Kind of, turned around here. You are here. You need to go that way. It's a forge. What are these? Oh, these are like side quests. Cool. I'm still not going the right way, am I? Nope. Whoops. Ooh, is it getting dark? That's interesting. Hi. Eh. There we go, okay. I'm a little worried I got stuck. I have a tendency to do that sometimes. Just get myself, you know, stuck. Utterly. Oh, okay.
Raw Patrol!
Good job! Hello?
We're headed back to Bladehenge for some grub.
You guys know what a Victor is?
Thanks.
Hey, nice lift. Can I get an oil change and a lube job?
Oh, man! Eddie Riggs! Oh, can I just say what an honor it is to finally meet you, Mr. Riggs? Whoa, okay. I cannot believe you came all this way to test out my hydraulic death rack!
Death rack?
Yeah! That's why you're here, right? So we can hoist you and your world-famous deuce into the sky? Yeah! Then when the attacking hordes show up, you rain down on them with your car-mounted arsenal of death!
Cool. Why not?
What car-mounted arsenal?
The deuce doesn't have any weapons on it?
No.
Oh, well, hey, don't sweat it, Mr. Riggs. I'm sure you'll get some soon.
Okay, so that's something where I have to have weapons on my car. Interesting. Intriguing. What this way, my friends?
We're on patrol!
Keep it up!
We're bringing some fresh drinks after the Killmaster's joint!
Sorry.
Jay,
I don't know where I'm going, what I'm doing. Stark out.
Yeah, Stark!
We're just keeping this land safe.
Good job. Good job, men. I'm just driving around. It says there's something around here. Oh, what's that? There it is.
Score one for you. I'm still ahead.
Hey, who we ambushing?
Bad guys. Want to help?
Sure.
If you guys don't mind, I'd like to sit in on this ambush. Just for old time's sake.
Where's the enemy?
I think a mosh pit would really...
Whoa! I think there are more dudes this time.
No, that's how many there were last time, I'm pretty sure.
Like punching a
pillow
when you're mad.
I cut off his arm. Something was healing him, wasn't it?
Hey, Lion White!
Sweet! Pretty sure somebody died, but...
Yeah! All right!
I think those guys wanted to die. That's why they came to us.
Ah, yes. Something right across the street there, too. Oh, another attack. Ambush. Sweet! Creepy thing.
Hi,
Hey guys, what you doing? I wanna help!
Hey, who we ambushing?
Bad guys!
Bad guys! We wanna help!
Let's make this an ambush for the ages.
Epic.
I never liked the
part. Whoa, they disappeared out of nowhere.
Gotta wait for her to cool down.
There we go.
Annihilate! Nice.
Did we get them all?
On it. Charge
Ow.
In!
Ow!
I'm Dr. Spike. Good job on that one.
Yes!
Jeez.
Yeah! All right! Stuff.
I didn't think we were going to make it that time.
Aw, we got it. Okay, now. Wait, what's this? Break the hunter's kill record. Car!
Let's go blast the demons.
Who goes around a mountain when you can go over it? Hello? Oh, cool. Whoa! That is freaking awesome. Oh my. Whoa. Kick ass. Hello?
Wow, you killed that tiny porcupine all by yourself?
Dude, that is a steel-quilled ground urchin. Those things will fuck you up.
Yeah, they will.
They have quills of steel.
Oh, whatever. I've killed 100 of those things just driving around.
You'll never beat my record.
What's that?
20.
No problem.
Starting now?
No problem. I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you.
I would if I could see.
Loser.
Oh, cool. They can be beat at any time. Ah, so there's no time limit or anything even.
Rocket sauce! That'll teach you.
Easier.
You like that?
Rocket sauce!
I'll just kill them all with my fancy guitar.
Rocket Supreme! Rocket Supreme!
Interesting. If I run them over, does that count?
Hey, you deserve some more weapons. What do you say?
Ready?
Cool.
Ladies, welcome to Bladehenge.
Excellent.
When do we attack?
Attack! We're under attack!
We are?
See the warning lights?
What's happening? General Lionwhite's army has been spotted on the move, headed this direction.
Oh boy.
What's the plan?
The plan? The plan is victory.
Lars, this isn't a fortress. How can we stand our ground here?
I can build you something quick. Trust me, man, we can put on a hell of a show in a hurry. Bring your best engineer and meet me in the northeast field. I got a plan.
Mangus, are you an engineer?
What's an engineer?
No idea. Come with me.
What's an engineer?
This is it, girls.
Oh.
Watch the kickback.
Cool. This place is... Yeah. Are those... freaking porta potties? Oh, that's awesome. What's this guy say?
You guys are looking tough.
Roar!
Yeah, good job, guys.
You guys are looking tough.
Roar!
Roar!
What's up, Eddie?
Lion White will try to sweet talk you.
We'll be ready for you this time.
Lion White, get out of here. Maybe we should follow the light.
Watch your breath. Don't flinch. Eyes open.
You guys are looking tough. Good thing you practiced.
Still not enough.
It's never gonna be enough, girl.
Wake me up.
Time to get the F out of Dodge.
Oh. We're just going right here. Whatever.
This is the direction they'll attack from, you think?
Yes. From there.
Then this is where we'll build our stage. I think we got enough stuff here to put on possibly the best rock show ever.
A show?
Hey man, where I'm from... this guitar makes noises. Here, it blows stuff up. So I can't wait to see what a full-on rock show does.
Young man, welcome to the road crew. Get some friends, we got stuff to do.
Now?
Hell yeah,
yes,
now.
Now.
Right on! Okay, rear floods. Rear floods. Nice. Okay, side pots.
Side pots.
Awesome. Okay. Glowing people?
Check. Wait, where's the button for glowing people?
The hell?
Whoa.
By the Titans. I've heard stories. The Titans were said to have summoned a force from deep within the ground with special rituals. chants and music long forgotten, they used this force to power their entire civilization.
They do seem to have an energy about them.
They're the fans?
They're fans. They've come for the show. And yes, with the energy of the fans, we can do anything.
They look bored.
I can fix that.
What? What am I doing? Oh.
Look lively, everyone.
Oh.
Whoa.
Yeah. They're definitely our fans now. This is what it's all about, guys. The fans. Be true to them, and we can never go wrong. The more fans we have, the bigger shows we can put on. All they need from us? Rock. Oh, and merchandise. Quick, Mangus, we need to build a merch booth. Fans are gonna want t-shirts, posters, maybe hats.
Best game ever.
You see, Mangus, band merchandise is like a wedding ring. It's a material thing, yes, but it's also a symbol of a deeper devotion that helps remind
you. Lion White's men have been seen approaching the field.
What should we do?
All right, it's showtime, folks! Everybody to your stations! Mangus, get in your booth and I'll call you when it's time to send someone to the stage.
Boss, I'm already in the booth.
Right, well, let's get some headbangers out here!
Only one rock, okay. Demand music and merchandise. Fans can be claimed. Fan tribute solo. Merch booth set up. Fans can be trapped to recruit squads during stage battles. Be careful, the fans already won over by the enemy will be hostile and attack you, but not your troops. Note that fans will only accept tribute when free from distraction. If you play when the guys are surrounded by enemies, the fans will ignore you. Okay.
I have a good feeling about this battle.
Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up.
Is there something in my teeth?
Shut up.
Ah, look at the lads. Nothing on their minds but the battle before them.
Awesome! Okay, how about some of Ophelia's Razor Girls?
Right.
Mangus! Get those Razor Girls set up backstage.
Lars,
check. Give us a sec.
Now we're cooking.
Okay, I'm all rested up. Ready to go.
We're here. What's the story?
Looking good, girls. It's like they're born warriors.
I know.
Sounds good.
I think I'm gonna cry.
Okay. Mangus, equip the stage for Thunderhogs.
Thunderhogs, check.
Hey, Mangus, we need a Thunderhog out here.
One Thunderhog coming up!
I think their stage is so lame compared to ours.
Killmaster! I feel better already!
Hey, what is this song? Have you ever heard it? Time.
Okay, those are healing. Okay.
What is that smoke on the right?
Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up!
You remind me of me when I was your age.
What? A standing ovation for me?
Honey.
Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up.
Hey, I know you. Were you on the gyre?
Wow, lots of them.
Sweet.
Now that is what I call an army.
This is gonna be a bloodbath.
Well, some sort of bath is definitely in order. Lars Halford, why are you poaching my employees?
Your former slaves are revolting, Lion White. Just like your clothes.
We'll see about that. The more sophisticated miners have remained in my employ, as have the girls who know what's best for them. And Killmaster, even some of your own men have decided that there is profit to be made from those little spiders of yours.
Are you done talking? I'd like to get this over with.
Don't worry, this won't take too long. I know how to handle petty labor disputes.
Grab my pole.
I'm all rested up.
Come on, guys!
Kickers unite!
Guys, this is seriously uncool.
Hey, get away from me!
Get that axe off me!
Hey, lion boy!
Watch it draw.
I don't know where their stupid thing is. You guys got it. Yes. Ow!
Eddie! What is it?
Nothing. I think I just got shot in the back. Is there something stuck in there? Could you pull it out?
I think whatever hit you... it's gone.
Don't worry about it then. I'm sure I'll feel better after I kill some guys.
Eddie! More dudes on the way!
Which direction they coming from?
From the far side of the field! They're coming around that big guitar statue!
So, like 11 o'clock?
No, right now, man! Right now!
11 o'clock is the direction, Angus. See that dial on your soundboard with the 12 on the top?
So that's what that's for.
Get him!
Yeah, man. Bad dudes at 11 o'clock.
Get back here, you bastards!
Rocket sauce!
I know you are just called rocket sauce!
What a stirring melody!
Die!
Incoming uglies! 9 o'clock!
Bring them on!
Who are you? What's wrong with your head? Shouldn't you be digging a ditch? But just about enough of you and your big arms.
Destroy!
Come on, guys!
You okay, Eddie?
Much better.
Rocket sauce!
Damn!
Got some mean looking dudes headed for us, man. 12 o'clock!
Ooh, ouch. Yeah, I just realized that those are my guys getting healed. Come on, guys!
You can hear my voice, come here!
Right. Show us where to go.
Check.
You guys
Check.
Are
about
to hit.
Let's build that merch. Oh, no. More! More! Crazy move,
baby! Oh, crap! Wait, what? Whoa! Sweet! They rescued me. Thanks, fans.
Thank you.
What a bunch of moves! What a stirring melody!
Lion White forces!
Where?
2 o'clock!
Aw, man, guys!
We need a bassist out here to heal the wounded.
Rocket sound!
Someone got me?
Faster, die!
Yay!
I don't know what those little things mean.
More!
Watch it, Trog!
Oh, that felt good, that Trog!
There we go.
This looks bad.
No.
I see a lot of dudes, Eddie. 12 o'clock!
No, it's not too bad.
You guys are my personal honor guard, okay?
Exactly what I did.
Yes.
Get him!
That was clean.
Call that a hit, please, Jack.
Yes.
Rocket
sound. Oh, cool, you can go up there and stun him too.
Thanks.
You guys are just trying to
see ya. Learn how to fight, Bowser.
Never surrender.
Hey, you got it.
Much better.
Sweet! That was awesome.
I've never liked this town anyway. I don't know what's gotten into you, Lars, but I know one thing. You will regret what you've started here.
Huh. Wow.
For too long, we have lived in pits, waiting for good fortune to trickle down to us. But our days of waiting are over. We will not sit here and let Lionwhite decide what happens next. We will gather up this great army and take it on the road. We will march on Lionwhite and free every man, woman, and child in that city. And then, we will bring it crashing to the ground!
Yeah! Woo!
So you're like one of them handy types, I take it.
Pack her up quick. I'll be back soon and we'll hit the road.
Copy that.
Whoa! Tour bus! That's awesome. Now, so I can, like, wander around and do stuff now, too.